Hi, I'm Lydia. I'm a Year 13 student at Marple Sixth Form College, and I'm here to talk about my experience with Spanish at Marple. What I particularly enjoyed about being at Marple for languages is that we have at least smaller class sizes, which means we have at least half an hour to an hour of individual speaking support sessions each week, which really help practice our exam skills and raise our confidence in speaking and stuff. And also early this year we got the opportunity to go to Seville in Spain, where we spent a few days experiencing the culture and food and all that sort of stuff, and practicing speaking with local people as well. On the first day we were a bit nervous about that, but by the third day we were talking amongst ourselves, even in Spanish, and with locals, and asking for directions and stuff as much as we could. Like, we all wanted to be the person who asked for the directions and stuff. So yeah, that was really good and really helped us understand actually how much Spanish we knew by practicing it with real Spanish speaking people that weren't our teacher, who is a native speaker anyway. But that was very good, and I thank Gemma for organising that for us. But in England, at least, we have a lot of extracurricular things that Gemma organises for us. Like, we go to Manchester sometimes, to Home or Manchester Met, and for like a study day where we watch a film and then get to discuss it with other students and amongst ourselves as well. And it helps us practice how to analyse a film that's in a foreign language, and yeah, I find those very useful. And also, last year we had a Skype session with a school in Colombia, where we just talked to those in Spanish, and they were learning English and we were learning Spanish, so it was useful to talk to each other about things and about different culture and stuff. So yeah, that was really good. Basically, I really appreciate how much Spanish at Marple has helped me with my Spanish and the level it's got me to, because next year I plan, hopefully, to go to the University of Birmingham studying Spanish, advanced Spanish, beginner's French, and business management.